Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team.